it's wonderful to be here. 6 years, and this is definitely the biggest march being civil marriage rights for same-sex couples in Ireland. The support is growing. Your strength, your energy, year after year for the last 6 years, has been crucial to bringing us to where I believe we are now, which is this tipping point. The tipping point where we are going to win the referendum next spring. A lot of people are wondering, what can we do between now and next spring to make sure that this becomes a reality? There is a lot of confidence, but I believe we have to be very careful to ensure that we don't have complacency. Like Fintan and the other speakers, I think we will win this, but we need to have a plan to ensure that that happens. We were really delighted last year after the Constitutional Convention to be able to invite the ICCL and Glenn to join with us to form a coalition to work towards winning a referendum. That coalition is building and growing, and I believe through that work, with your support, we will have a huge win in spring of 2015. So when you go from here today, there are three things I want you to think about doing in order to ensure you play your part in winning civil marriage rights for same-sex couples in the referendum. The first thing I want you to do is check the register. What do you need to do? Exactly. And when you check the register, you get your friends and your mother and your sister and the other people you know who support this referendum, you get them to check the register and make sure they're on the electoral register. Because if you don't have a vote, you can't vote. And we will not win unless every one of you and your friends and relations are on the register. So that's the first thing to do, check the register. The second thing to say is, you don't win referendums without spending money. We need you to donate, we need you to dig into your pockets. As someone said to me this morning, your small change will help us to make big changes. So you need to put your money where your mouth is and you need to donate, and we will ensure that the leaflets and the messaging and the billboards that you want will be there for you when the campaign launches proper. The third and final thing I want you to do from today forward, I want you to start conversations. Start conversations with people that know you support this issue, but also with people who have questions. People need to be asked questions if they don't know why they should vote yes. You are the ambassadors for the yes message, and we want you to start those conversations right around the country. I think today, when Maria Walsh came out as a lesbian, as the Rose of Tralee, I think it is an opportunity for all those hundreds of thousands of households around the country who watched that night after night last week on the television. I bet you they're now saying, imagine, she's a lesbian. So we now need to follow up that conversation and say, yes, they're beautiful and they're everywhere, and some of them, want to get married just like our children do. And that's the simple message. It's about love, it's about commitment, and it's about equality. And we are going to win this next year. Thank you.
Grainne Healy there. Now, our next speaker is from TENI, the Transgender Equality Network of Ireland. Please welcome Vicky.